The elderly man and the daughter are excited to meet the two scientists who are entering the room. They are holding a pair of newly invented glasses.
They're finally ready. Please try them on.
Take your time, and please don't damage the glasses.
As the elderly man wears the glasses, the laboratory scenery changes from a dull gray color to a variety of colors.
Wow, this is incredible. I can see colors.
Our work only focusing on fixing some colors for color blindness.
That's correct, but with these glasses, we've taken a big leap forward.
It's truly amazing. I never thought I would ever see colors.
No, even people like you who couldn't see color before can now.
The world you can see is not long, only black, white, and gray.
I never realized that the world I was seeing was called gray.
Can you see my t-shirt?
Yes, I can. What color is it?
Pink.
I thought it was a slightly dark white, but I never knew there was a name for such a small difference.
Colors are infinite. They cannot be fully expressed in words.
We hope you enjoy World of Color.
Thank you, scientists!
The elderly man and his daughter walked through a colorful flower garden with his elderly man wearing his new glasses.
Look at all these flowers in different colors. It's as if they bloom just for you. That
lately I've been trying hard to memorize all the colors. I feel bad passing by all these beautiful colors without knowing their names.
Don't worry, Dad. It will take time to learn all of the colors' names.
The rainbow has been a great help. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, violet.
You're making a lot of progress with your studies. You will know them all soon enough.
As they walk to another flower, the dog speaks up.
Dad, actually there is another reason we came here.
What is it?
I have some very exciting news to share with you. Last week, my boyfriend proposed to me here.
Oh, really? Congratulations, my daughter. What did you say?
I said yes.
That's so wonderful news. I'm so happy for you.
We're planning to have a meal together with his parents soon, and I wanted you to join us.
I'd love to be a part of it. Let's start preparing it and get everything ready at home. I love you, daughter.
Thank you, Dad. I love you too.
The elderly man stands alone in the house when two painters visit their home.
Hello, is this the right house for the painting job?
Yes, it is. My daughter's boyfriend is coming to our house soon. However, the inside of my house looks too dark.
You're right, everything looks dark and gray.
I want to change the inside of my house to a more refreshing color.
Please choose the color you want to use from this book.
Let me see. This color. I like this one.
The color the elderly man chose was pink. The painter looked a bit surprised.
Are you sure?
Yes, why not?
Usually, people don't use this color from their homes.
Why not? It's beautiful. I like this color. I saw this color in the flower garden recently. Please use this color.
The painter painted the wall pink. As time passes, the entire house turns pink.
It looks so nice, really. It reminds me of first love.
Yes, I see.
Thank you for your help.
Thank you.
As the painter leaves, they whisper to themselves.
That's the first time someone asked for that color to be painted.
They will probably come back to us to change it, ha ha ha.
Well, it's our business, we'll get more work.
The elderly man sits in the hair salon where the hairdresser comes and touches his hair.
Do you have anything special coming up?
Yes, my daughter is getting married soon. I'm having lunch with her boyfriend's parents next.
Congratulations, you definitely want to be chef for that.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I want to dye my hair. It will make me look more younger and vibrant.
Are you sure you have a really nice black hair?
What do you mean? I don't understand.
You don't have gray hair despite your age. It looks great.
I don't want black hair. I want a more vibrant color.
Ah, I understand now. What color?
look at itself in the mirror and appear pleased.
It's like gold. Wow, it feels classy and beautiful.
Yes, it's a unique choice bodysuit.
Thanks to you, I'll make a great first impression.
The elderly man leaves the hair salon.
People are all so different and ages, always excited to see them impress themselves through the hair. What an interesting man he was.
The elderly man stands at the tailor shop to sell tuxedo and suit. The tailor measures the elderly man's size with the tape measure. The elderly man looks around and see if there is something wrong with his glasses.
That's weird.
Huh? Why do you say that?
Why are all the clothes here black?
We also have suits in navy blue or white, but they might not be on display.
How about something more vibrant, like lime green?
Excuse me?
I wish there were colors like healthy leaves.
We can make something like that, but are you sure?
Yes, why don't everyone ask if I'm sure?
Well, usually, tuxedos and suits are only made with basic colors.
I don't understand. There are so many beautiful colors in the world. Why only basic colors?
We don't usually use exotic colors for any of our suits.
Please do it for me. I really want to wear a lime green suit.
The tailor looks like a deep sigh. The elderly man is dressing up in front of the mirror. He is wearing a lime green suit with a pink background in his house. The table is filled with food and the elderly man is waiting nervously. The doorbell rings and the boyfriend family enters. The family was struck of elderly man's appearance. The family are struck with their mouths wide open.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Hello, here's your parents.
Thank you for you come a long way. Please make yourself comfortable.
Ariel was a little surprised by his colorful outfit and hair. Awkward silence fills the room.
Wait a moment, Dad. Please come with me for a moment.
Okay. Please take a seat. We will be right back.
The daughter and her elderly man go into her room. The daughter points out at his appearance.
Dad, what is all of this?
Huh? I prepared it all for you. Hair like the sun, clothes like the leaves, and background like flower gardens. Isn't it beautiful?
Dad, do you not want me to get married?
Why did you say that? Of course not.
Still, while me and my boyfriend's parents, you should show some better manners. This is all too much.
That's why I prepared it in beautiful colors.
Dad, you're making me feel so embarrassed.
The daughter stormed out of the room.
Hey, what's going on? Why are you crying? Calm down.
It's because of my dad. I'm sorry.
Your dad has a unique taste, doesn't he?
It's not that.
Then you don't want to get married.
No, it's not that.
Hey, just tell me what's going on.
Actually, my dad started wearing glasses recently that helped him treat his color blindness.
Yes, I heard about that.
So he's too excited about colors, I'm sorry.
It's okay, we understand.
I'm sorry, I feel so embarrassed because of my dad.
Don't say that.
Oh, it's just last bit. Your father is finally able to see colors for the first time.
Yes, he's been very excited ever since.
I see in that case, maybe your father doesn't have about color sensitivity.
But still, those are chocolate.
No. Think about how beautiful the world must be for him, right?
Yeah, that's true.
We're okay. Don't worry about it. Let's go inside.
Okay. Thank you all for your understandings.
The daughter along the boyfriend family returns to his house. The daughter, the elderly man, and the boyfriend family is sitting around the table.
Sorry, everyone, I wasn't taking it so straight. I shouldn't have done something so weird.
Oh, that's nonsense. Please don't say that. You look so good.
You could see, can you see well with the new glasses?
It's just everything is so beautiful.
Oh, it looks so pretty. It is being like in the flower garden. Your hair color is pretty and it's lovely too.
Thank you.
I have an idea. How about having a rainbow themed wedding?
Oh, that sounds creative and wonderful idea.
Well, that's...
Yeah, let's have everyone wear colorful clothes.
If that happens, the wedding will become even more wonderful.
Thank you, but you don't need to do all that.
But wouldn't that be the best way to celebrate our children's wedding?
It's the best day ever. Decorating beautiful colors will be wonderful.
The early woman is in tears covering his face. His daughter hugs him, and the boyfriend's dad reaches early woman's hand to hold his hand.
Welcome to the world of colors. You've been so long. Until now.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining this colorful wedding. Let's welcome the bride and groom. That is the reason why we are celebrating this colorful and beautiful day.
In the wedding, people wear vibrant colors in a rainbow to celebrate.
Congratulations, you two. I have never seen so many colors in one place. You two really made this a name nobody will ever forget.
Congratulations! I'm so happy I could make it. There are so many marvelous colors everywhere. This is the best wedding I've ever been to.
Everyone is clapping and smiling and big smiles and laughs.
Sugar sweet, don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. It's very hot on the night to the California day. I don't wanna play no games, you don't gotta be afraid. Don't give me all that shy shit, no make.